Hey YouTube, this is Dare to Vlog, or Daryl. Everybody knows me, Daryl. But, yeah, I just got home from work, and, like, I'm tired. Oh my god, dude. Like, it gives me newfound respect for restaurant type of jobs. No doubt about it. I've working at Papa John's. Oh my god. After being in like 3 to 5 years of call center work and now I'm on my feet, it's like, but awesome thing is I got a cool ass fucking boss named Spencer. Oh my god, Spencer, he's fucking awesome. So I got home, okay, me and my sis got home, I got on my Facebook, and I see Brian finally, good job, Brian, finally doing his vlog and everything, and I just clicked on it. I have not watched it yet, because I'm gonna make this second vlog video as a reaction, you know, because obviously, Brian, love you as a bro, you know, always gotta keep in touch like that, so... Here you go, I'm going to start watching it now.
Well, hello. Here's the video of the night that I was talking about. So, stuff to talk about. Okay, you guys on Facebook have probably heard about the news with our daughter.
Okay, yeah, I'm going to stop it right there real quick and everything. Yeah, I've been wondering about that, like, what the hell's going on, bro? Because, like... I seen that, but I couldn't read what the paper was saying and stuff like that, so it's like, what's going on? So you can PM message me, bro, about that and everything, because, yeah, I don't want to full blast you on your video about that and stuff on video. And also, you can message me on Facebook about that. I don't know if you already said it on this video or not, but... stopped it just to say that because, you know, bros gotta look up to each other, you know?
Yeah, it's that bull crap. Sorry, my friggin' pajama pants.
pajama pants! Yeah! Pajama pants! Sorry, Brian, that's awesome. I don't even wear pajama pants, but that's awesome, dude.
Yeah, I'm not going to discuss that in a video.
That's awesome, yeah.
You know,
that's more private thing, so yeah, you can PM message on that.
All night in this instance. Well, anyways, this video ain't going to be as long. I said I did a 29-minute video. Well, I'm going to cut this one out.
Sound like a drowning person. I'm sorry, Brian. I'm going to... But, you know... I'm only smiling and cracking jokes because I love you, bro. But you sounded like a drowning person when you went blah, blah, blah.
I love gaming.
Everybody loves gaming.
Can't stress that enough.
Shit. Yeah, that's awesome, bro.
Fascinated by electronics. I love Netflix, movies, all that.
Netflix.
I love to eat. You know,
everybody gotta eat. Everybody loves eating.
I had a pretty interesting summer, you know, did a lot of fun things that, with my family that I enjoyed. Shout out to my buddy, you know, on his video. I'm uploading this to YouTube, so shout out to my buddy Daryl.
Fuck vlog. Yeah, bro.
Great video, man.
Thank you.
You know, that's why I like you, man. You know, you're a cool guy. You know, awesome.
Respect, that's what's man. You know, just in that shoulder.
Shout out to my other buddy, Daniel. You know,
gotta give Daniel props.
So what have I been doing lately? You know, just dealing with bullcrap. You know, a person. You know. Set a block on my thermostat and, you know, I had it set, the lowest setting I could have it on was 68, and you know, I'm, you know, I just gotta be a little bit chillier for me.
Hell yeah, so, dude. Everybody gotta have that chill going.
I'm gonna give you a hard time about this for a while. Rawson, man. Rawson. You know what I'm talking about, man. God, I keep moving. Fidgety. Fidgety. Call it anxious, you know, nervousness about this video.
It's cool, bro. It's cool, bro.
Growing out my beard.
Got to, like, boy.
Hopefully, yeah. I might, going sadly, to try to run out until next summer, maybe even longer.
Sadly, I have to shave my face for work and everything because we're not allowed to have, you know, sideburns or facial hair from up here. We're allowed to have, like, a goatee and a mustache that goes right here, but anything from the jawline right here to up here and everything, like, has to be shaved. So I can't grow my beards out. Fuck!
See? It's starting to look pretty freaking.
But otherwise, I will be growing out my beard and be like, what's up, bro? Yeah, looking sexy. Mm-hmm.
Sweet. I like it.
Sweet. Awesome, bro. I'm loving your video so
really
far, man.
Not much lately. Years going fast, you know.
Yeah, it really going is going fast.
My YouTube channel, Daily Gamer. Check it out. Like, comment, subscribe, everything.
You know what, Brian? I'm going to record it. Look, there's that subscribe button. I don't know. Is it showing on the video? Wait. Where is it? There we go. See that right there? That subscribe button, bro? Bam! I just subscribed to your shit. Bam!
Going to be doing some more cooler videos, all that. I'm doing this one at night, just, you know, introductions purposes.
That's what's up, that's
me,
what's up.
You know, you can tell I got a little bit of a lisp.
Lisp.
So,
a little bit of a lips.
I wouldn't move my lips that much. It kind of irked me a little bit. Well, I got some of the stuff done I wanted today. Gonna be working on stuff in the house tomorrow. Maintenance guy is, so. Shout out to my buddy Jeremy. Nice to meet you, man. You're cool as fuck. Shout out to my other buddy, Barry.
Not as cool as me, shout out right, to my bro? Like, right, bro? Friends, not as cool as me.
Daryl and Daniel, man.
Yeah, Daryl. Awesome. Daryl and Daniel. Fuck yeah.
It'll be your turn to do your vlog after this. Can't wait to see yours, man.
Daniel's already been doing it.
Also, Daryl, when are you going to be uploading videos? Are you going to be uploading them when you can? Or is it going to be Sunday nights? How are you working that out? Two best friends. Daryl and Daniel, man. You guys are freaking awesome. Daniel,
that's what's up.
It'll be your turn to do your vlog after this. Can't wait.
Whoa. Wait a minute, Brian. Wait a minute. I have to stop this video for a moment because, like, Daniel's already been doing vlogs. Like, he's already up to, like, 74 or something? 75? Shit! I can't remember what number is he on now. Like, I know he's really up high right now. Like, 70-something. 70. Oh, shit. 70-something. I'll check it out later. I check it out later because right now I have to go onto my other YouTube account where I don't upload anything. Yeah, I just continue on watching the video. But yeah, Daniel's like up to 70-something and all, so he's been doing it for a while. So technically, he's the beginner. He's the original guy out of us group, out of three group.
You see yours, man. Also, Daryl, when are you going to be uploading videos? Are you going to be uploading them when you can, or is it going to be Sunday nights? How are you working that out?
Okay, to answer that question, Brian, about when I'm going to upload videos and stuff, originally I wanted to do it whenever I had like a day off, like Sunday is my next day off. But considering the fact that I do have time when I get home from work and everything, considering that I do have that time and everything, so I might be doing it every single day. I don't know yet. It's still a work in progress. It's still one of those. Sorry, I'm hearing my sis and bro arguing. But anyways, but yeah, like I said, it's just, I don't know exactly when I'm going to upload them, but I'm going to upload this video tonight, so it's the second night out, second time, it could be every single day, and it can be just on and off days. It depends, to be honest. But originally, it was supposed to be on Sunday, because that's my next day off. I wanted to do videos on my days off, but, you know, things change. You know, awesomeness, man, awesomeness. You can't resist awesomeness, man. Like, you just can't.
But me, not up to much. Just been kind of chilling, you know, taking life as it comes.
Chilling like a villain. Oh yeah, chilling like a villain.
Listening to some music and all that.
That's what's up. You know,
just kind of cut back, relax. Got a busy day tomorrow. Also, I did fix that on my Facebook, Daryl, where you couldn't find that, I fixed that.
What?
Yeah, I mean,
couldn't find me, what?
Bland, not doing much,
Whoa, you know, wait, couldn't find me.
Also, I did fix that on my Facebook, Daryl, where you couldn't find that, I fixed that.
I don't know what you're talking about, bro, but okay.
Said on my Facebook, Daryl, where you couldn't find that, I fixed that. Just been kind of bland, not doing much, I'm not hoping to become a YouTuber or anything of that sort or that magnitude.
It could happen. Just saying.
Favorite foods, chicken. I love chicken.
Who doesn't love chicken?
Snacks.
Gotta have that chicken. The chicken, the chicken, the chicken.
But yeah, man, I mean, yeah, just been kind of kicking back, relaxing.
So everybody needs that relaxation.
So much. You're my life. You know, you're my everything. You're so beautiful to me. You're perfect. You're everything. You're my everything.
That's what's up, bro.
Love you so, so much.
That's what's up.
Love the kids. You know, they're my heart. They're my pride and joy.
That is what's up, Brian.
I will stick by them no matter what. Right or wrong, they're always right to me.
A fucking man for that, bro.
Yeah.
A fucking man.
Yeah, I mean,
that is what's up.
Other than that, man, I mean, just, that's it. I don't want to make this video too long, so I think we're about 4 minutes, maybe. I think my video don't tell it for some reason. I did something.
6 minutes. Almost seven.
It just tells, like, whatever. I can't, you know, how big it is or whatever. Like, megabytes. I believe that's what I want to say it says. So don't tell.
Gotta get my blanket on.
I'm gonna figure it out later. Yeah, I got me some new glasses.
New glasses? Oh, like shit, them. Bro.
I think they're pretty sweet. My favorite team, Buckeyes. OH.
I-O.
Favorite football team, Cincinnati Bengals. Who they think gonna beat them Bengals? Nobody.
Sadly, I'm not into sports, but, you know, still, I root for whoever my buddies would root for.
Disturbed, Metallica, all that, Godsmack. Yeah. I could probably name rock bands for ages. Rap, the same thing. I love you know, rock, metal, hip-hop, rap, all that. Biggie, Eminem, Tupac. I mean, Immortal Technique. I mean, I could go all day.
That's what's up, yeah. Little you know, Slim like Shady. TV, I remember know, that.
Oh, Killa C, all them.
Dude, I remember when we used to call you Little Slim Shady because you were like midget sized of Eminem, and it was awesome. Little Slim Shady.
Just trying to think, trying to run through. But yeah, I mean, I love music, I love movies, and I love video games, and I love TV. I've been hooked on this show called Homicide Hunter Lieutenant Joe Kenda. Great show. Also been hooked on The Walking Dead, Fear the Walking Dead.
Walking Dead, I started that shit on you.
Watch them on Netflix, falling asleep, that sort of thing.
That's what's up.
I am a Microsoft fan. Obviously, Xbox all day.
PlayStation for me, boy.
Did they really open up a Microsoft store there at Eastern Town Center or Eastland Mall? That would be sweet. Got to hang out with you guys, you know, soon. That would be sweet. Yeah, I mean, that's about it. That's pretty much been me. I haven't really changed much, you know, since high school and that. And very, very opinionated, you know. I'm not going to get into politics or anything like that. But, yeah, I think this video is kind of run a little bit longer. But, yeah, I mean, that's pretty much been me. So...
That's what's up,
Daryl. I'm waiting for your movie quote. You said you might do a movie tonight, man. I hope you do. I really, really hope you do, man. Hope you got a movie quote for me.
I totally forgot about that.
Guess what? Wow. I fed you a few bullshit lines and you jumped on it like a bitch in heat. Mom, I think you might know that one. Don't say it.
Whoa, what?
Daryl, I'm waiting for your movie quote. You said you might do a movie tonight, man. I hope you do. I really, really hope you do, man. Hope you got a movie quote for me. I got one for you if you want to guess. Guess one. I fed you a few bullshit lines and you jumped on it like a bitch in heat. Mom, I think you might know that one. Don't say it. Daryl, try to guess it.
Oh!
You know. I love my wife. I love the kids.
Bastard!
Shout out to my mom, you know, for being there through all this bullshit.
Oh, what was that, my girlfriend?
I know a lot of people have.
Shit!
Yeah, and thank you, Kelly.
Oh my God!
Also, and the kids, you know, without you.
Damn,
guys,
dude.
You know, I don't know. You know, but.
Damn.
I'm not gonna get into a little spot
that... for you. That sounds so familiar, but yeah, what movie I mean, was it me. From? Shit!
Let me know what you guys think of this. Yeah.
This is gonna murder me until I figure it the fuck out.
Yeah. Alright, guys. Have a great night. Have a great Friday. Happy Friday.
Oh,
if I don't
bitch.
Do a video by the weekend, have a great weekend.
Son of a bitch.
Let me know what you guys have plans for the weekend. I'm not exactly sure myself. Hopefully it's gaming. That'd be awesome. But, yeah.
Oh,
I mean,
bitch.
Other than that, have a great one, you guys. This has been me. This has been the Daily Gamer YouTube channel. Like, comment, subscribe. Deuces, man. Take it easy, you guys. I'm out.
Oh, son of a bitch. You got me, Brian. You got me. I can't think of the damn movie. Oh my god, but I know it. Oh my fucking god. Oh, shit. I was... Okay. Okay, Brian, you had it somewhat right and somewhat wrong. I said, because of the fact that you did that, why so serious quote, I wanted to... It made me feel like I had it, like... One up it on in terms of trying to sound like Heath Ledger from the Dark Knight series. Why so serious? But yeah. Oh my god, that's gonna kill me now. Trying to figure out where that fucking quote's from. You're killing me, Brian. You're killing me. You're killing me in my poor little black heart. Oh my god, fuck. What was the quote again?
Rap, the same thing.
No.
You know, I like ICP. Homicide Hunter. I am a Microsoft. That would be... Yeah, I mean, that's about it. Very, very opinion. Yeah, I mean, that's pretty much... I got one for you, if you want to guess. Okay. Guess one. I fed you a few bullshit lines and you jumped on it like a bitch in
heat. Like a bitch in heat. Like a bitch in heat. Oh my god. Oh my god, dude. Oh, you fucking bastard. Dude, I can't think of the fucking movie. Brian. What movie was it? You son of a bitch. Oh my god. Well, anyways. My reaction, everybody's seen it, obviously, now. But yeah, Brian, you did very good, dude. Props. Definitely, because you mentioned me in your video, like, multiple times. It's like, hell yeah. But, yeah, you did real good, bro. You did real good. There was some things that got me cracking up, but yeah. But yeah, you did real good, dude. Props. Mad props on that. And I know you're kind of have that little nervousness and all, and it's good, you know. It just means you're human, so it's all what's up. Ah, damn. But that quote, you're going to kill me because now I can't think of the damn movie name. Like, it sounded so familiar, like I watched a movie before, but I can't think of what the fucking movie was. Bastard. Get into the chopper. Everybody get down. Oh my god, you bastard. I can't think of... There's a movie on Netflix, okay? That, oh my god, I forgot what I was about to say now. I'm tired, guys. I busted balls today on terms of making pizzas and shit. Oh, but yeah, that's what's up, Brian. I love the video, dude. Keep it coming. But yeah, so this is my reaction / second vlog. So it's what's up. It's what's up. What's up? Was that? yeah, but still, like, oh my god, dude, I'm proud of you, Brian. I'm proud. That is what's up. I'm proud of you. I know this month and next month is like bombs of TV shows and shit that I'm gonna have to get myself finding time to watch. Because I know The Lost Girl, they're doing the rest of their final seasons, which is season 5. So I had to get myself caught on that again, because obviously Lost Girl is awesome. And for people who don't know what Lost Girl is, it's a TV show that shows that's on the network Showcase. And it's about this girl named Bo, who is running because of the fact that she kills people, until she ends up getting into a situation where she comes to find out she's a succubus, which what some people don't really understand and everything, which it's a give or take. It's either or. Some people say it's a demon that feeds off of sexual lust, or the lustful chi energy from people, and some people say it's a vampire that feeds on that lust chi energy from people. So, you know, take your pick. Vampire or demon, it doesn't really matter, but it's still the same concept. It's a being that feeds off of sexuality, sexual content, and stuff like that. And this bad bitch named Bo, oh my god, dude. She ends up becoming a badass. And then season 5 is awesome, because she finally gets to meet her father, which goes and blows my fucking mind out. And then, oh, what other TV shows? Obviously, The Walking Dead Season 5 is going to be on Netflix on the 27th, so I'm going to be having to watch that. October, I think, 6th and 7th, right? 6th and 7th? Looking at my calendar. Hold up. Calendar time! Yeah, 6th and 7th is Season 4 of The Arrow, and then Season 2 of The Flash. And then also gotta, I don't know if Marvel's Agent Carter is back on. I don't think it is. I know they're supposed to be continuing it on, but I don't know when. And then obviously Marvel's Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D., that's a good show too. Season 3 is coming out, which is going to be fucking awesome, with the Secret Warriors. Oh my god. Get it done. As long as they do it right, oh my god, they better get that shit done. Supergirl, which is supposed to introduce Kara, oh my god. Supergirl, Superman's cousin. Everybody should know that. And then October 10th, I think it is, or whatever, Season 6 of The Walking Dead actually airs on AMC, which I'm going to watch it the very next day, because the website I go to that allows me to watch it shows it the very next day. Once Upon a Time, I don't know if they're going to continue on with that show. I've been hearing off and on things that makes me want to cry if they do cancel that show, because I love that show. I watched it from season 1 all the way to the final episode of season 4. I love how they make, like, do twists and turns about each fairy tale type of character, like Mulan and Snow White, Cinderella, Belle, Rumpelstiltskin, that plays also the son of Peter Pan and also being the beast that Belle falls in love with, and the crocodile that Captain Hook, and like, I love the show. They do some twists and turns that makes you go like, fuck yeah. Movies. I haven't been really catching up on movie information. Like, I just haven't. I've been too busy playing games, looking up TV shows, watching Netflix and stuff like that. But yeah, and everybody who hasn't figured it out yet, I'm a big Magic the Gathering fan, and obviously, and I got some of my Magic cards right here too, and everything. Got some magic. But yeah, I guess I can talk a little bit about that and then try to end this video, because it's already going on like 31 minutes from what my phone's saying. But yeah, Magic the Gathering is a card game that actually has been around for more than 20 years, but I haven't really played Magic the Gathering until 3-4 years ago when I first started call center, the call center, because I was that type of kid that honestly played the, like, Yu-Gi-Oh, and I didn't really get into the Pokemon cards and everything, but I would play Yu-Gi-Oh and stuff like that, and I would bring those cards in and just something to do during training. But I would go to the break room and see people playing card games, and I'd be like, what card games you playing, guys? And then come to see it's Magic, and I'm like, oh god, it's that complicated game. And then one of my buddies that I have on Facebook, which actually was the first time we actually met. His name on Facebook is like Caesar. Oh god, sorry if I'm butchering your last name, but we would call him Josh. And he was all like, "Hey, want to learn how to play?" And or he was like, "Hey, have you played this?" And I was like, "No, I'm just looking into it and stuff like that." And he actually sat down, taught me how to play, and I got hooked on it and everything. And I still remember I bought an actual $100 booster box and brought it into work and cracked every single fucking pack right then and there. That was funny. But yeah, I've been playing Magic for a while now. Played since the core set of 2014, then the Theros block, 2015, then the Khans of Tarkir block, and now Magic Origins, which is the final core set that Magic's doing, and then now they're doing the Battle for Zendikar, which sadly I won't get to go to the damn pre-release. Long story short, I had the money, but somehow it magically disappeared, and yeah, I can't go to the pre-release, and it was my last $50 too. Anyways, but yeah, I've been playing Magic. My favorite format to play is Commander. I am not going to deny that. Like, Magic, it has different formats, or when I say formats, it means more like gameplays. Like Two-Headed Giants, like a tag team type of a gameplay. Commander is more of a multiplayer type of a game, where you can have up to 8 people, and it gets chaotic if you have that many. I'm not gonna lie, it will get fucking chaotic. But yeah, and you start off with 100 cards, where other formats you have to have up to 60 cards at least, and everything. And unless if you're playing limited format, like pre-releases and stuff like that, then the minimum's 40 cards, because obviously you're playing a limited amount. But yeah, I've been playing Magic. I went to a couple of pre-releases before during the Theros block. I couldn't get to any pre-releases for the core sets or Konzatark here and everything. But I keep myself updated and buy some of the cards and stuff. Like when the Battle for Zendikar comes out, which the pre-release is on the 26th, 27th, which is actually next Saturday and Sunday. It will come out on Friday, which will be October 2nd. So when the set comes out, I'm buying some cards. I'm not going to deny that. I'm going to buy me a fat pack, an intro pack, and then one booster pack. Because with the fat pack, you get 9 booster packs in it. Plus a die, plus your lands, plus a book that tells you the story of that particular set and stuff like that. And then with the intro pack, you get a pre-customized deck plus 2 booster packs, and then buy one more booster pack. So in total, booster packs wise, it'd be 9, 10, 11, 12. So, and for a limited format, you only get 6 booster packs. So I can actually do like a 2 limited, like make a 2 limited set decks with that much stuff. Of course it'd be running around $70, but hell, I like Magic. Sorry, my nose is like clogged up. So I'm like opening it up like this and going. But yeah, I'm honestly, when it comes to Magic and everything, it's a good game. I would love to find somebody who wants to play Magic with me and everything, because it's a really good card game, honestly. Like, as a kid, I've honestly misjudged it, because as a kid, I thought it was too goddamn complicated, which it technically is, but it's still a good thing. But I love the game now, and I would gladly teach people how to play Magic and everything. You know what? I will end this video like so, and then whenever I do a next vlog video, I'll talk more about Magic, because obviously Magic's more of a video on its own type of a topic. But yeah, so I guess I'm gonna make another video maybe tomorrow, if not Sunday. Like I said, it's either or. It just honestly depends on how I feel. Like, right now, I'm kind of tired, but not really, so. But, yeah, honestly, Brian, you did a real good job. I'm proud of you, bro. I'm really fucking proud of you. A movie quote. Obviously, I told you about this earlier and everything. And it's one of my favorite quotes from the Batman, the Dark Knight movie. And everything, because it has meaning to it. Like if you really put your mind to this quote, it honestly makes you realize, like, wow, that is actually pretty true. It's either you die as a hero, or you live long enough to see yourself become the villain. And that quote, like, ever since I heard it, boom, got me hooked on it, because it's like, yeah, most people that you see either die as heroes, or while they're still alive, you see them progressing themselves into villains. So, you know, it's one of those type of quotes that, you know, I honestly love, and it makes me think about things. So, but yeah, obviously I'm not going to make quote things in each video, but Brian, you know, you started it, so. But yeah, I guess my next video I will talk about more about magic. Like, I'll probably go more into, like, the collars and how the collars work and what I go for and stuff like that. So, I guess until then, everybody have a wonderful night or morning, since technically it's going on, like, well, right now on my computer it says it's 1:54, so it's almost 2 o'clock in the morning, so good night, good morning, whatever you prefer. If you liked the video, hit that like, subscribe, comment, etc., etc., whatever the fuck you want to do, okay? So, but yeah, Brian, you really did a good job. I'm proud of you, bro. I really am proud of you. But yeah, that's it. Peace out.